Hi there, Rob. This is very quickly to show you the cover lifter and how it sits compared to the tub. So it does go underneath the tub. Let me get it up from the side so you can see that it is pretty much damn as straight as flush. This is us now opening and closing it. So that's it there in a closed position. Now we're going to go to fully open, and that would sit about there. So that's your angles for your cover lifter, Rob. Cheers, matey.